ゃあ言ってくださいって
本日はたくさんお集まりいただきまして舞台の話を聞いていただき大変ありがたいと思います、
I'm very happy to be here. Many audience come to see me.
今詳細の具体についての話がありましたので、今までになかったまだ皆さんがご存じないような話をできれば残った時間にさせていただきたいと思います。
As you have heard about Gutai now, so I will tell another story about Gutai.
私は今83歳ですけど、まだまだ若いつもりでおります。で、これからの作品も今までと違うような発表ばかりを考えております。
Now I'm 83 years old, but I still have much passion for creating new art.
どうぞご期待ください。
I hope to create more art from now on.
そうだね。
So we are very happy tonight that the grandson of Shoso Shimamoto will actuate the painting, if we shall call it that, according to Thais, what we heard earlier, or the performance. Do you want to introduce yourself?
Hi, my name is Gori Shimamoto. I'm grandson of Shoso Shimamoto. And as you see, yeah, I'm gonna do something right now. Yeah, so
I find it myself extremely nice and good that today's performances started with youngsters who were reenacting Niki de Saint-Phalle's work, and we end it with your reenactment of Shoso Shimamoto's work. Thank you.